To show you guys before I get too far along, this is the ashtray in the Sprinter van, and I just took my cutter, cut this out. Let me just see. Hold on. Yep, cut this out, and I'm hot glued in just some spots. The face. What I'm gonna do is get some JB Weld, some black JB Weld, and just fill in the gaps and make it one solid piece. You can see those gaps. That's what I'm gonna fill in, and then I'll have nice outlets. And I got these outlets with USB ports, and they'll go right there. Just wanted to show you a quick update. But that's behind the scenes what's going on, and then I'm gonna install them. I'm only putting two outlets along the side. I'll show you the final install, but I just wanted to give you guys an idea of something to do with your ashtray. Besides using high voltage, you could put, they sell plenty of 12 volt accessories and stuff. You can kind of make your own plate like this, making it a lot more useful than smoking inside the car. Take care.